Good morning, boys and girls. Welcome to Shen Plays. Welcome to Tunis. Just peaced out with the Ottomans, and as soon as we peaced out, Moria exploded into existence. How about them apples? We're improving relations with Bosnia, because I would love to peacefully vassalize this guy. But Moria, as you can see, is just too far gone. He's just too high base tax to vassalize. So we're going to take him in war. His total cost is, what, 87%? So yeah, that should be easy enough. Let's go to his capital and say, what's what?
What?
Genoa's busy coring the province I gave him. It's his old province, so he should be happy that he has it back, but no, he doesn't seem to care. Oh my god, look at Joloff go. Joloff, that's crazy. What? Joloff, he just full annexed Timbuktu. Look at this guy go. This guy's crazy. Oh. Vassal has rebels. Alright, I'm gonna have to help with that. Also, I should start protecting trade again. I think we said Genoa was the place... excuse me. I think we said Genoa was the place to be. So let's protect Genoa. Sorry I'm coughing. Still not over this cold entirely. I mean, it's better, but... it's not gone. Not yet. But I feel like I've been not recording for a week now, so I might as well record, even though I'm still a little sick. So please bear with me. I know it's uncomfortable to hear me cough. There's not much I can do about it. Yay, we finished our mission! Next mission! Claim Ankara, improve relations with Kano, and achieve unity. Well, we're not going to achieve unity anytime soon. Improve relations with Kano, I guess that could happen. Maybe? What else was it? Claim Ankara. Oh, that's easy. Yeah, just claim Ankara. Fantastic mission. Oh, Austria has lifted their embargo. That's fantastic. We should get relations up with him. I wonder how much this is going to piss off the Euros. Probably a lot. It's hard to tell, though, because this is a Sunni nation, right? They shouldn't care as much. Uh-oh. I heard that. What's up? What? Donation from Anonymous. No message. Best message ever. Bulgarian nationalists. Alright, now I hope they win. Because they'll be Sunni Bulgaria, and then I can just peacefully vassalize them, probably. Bosnia, if you flip to Sunni, I will peacefully vassalize you. We'll have the best Sunni-Sunni relations ever. You'll love it. England has a regency, okie dokie. Oh god, Russia and Bohemia just cut Chernigov-Polotsk in half. And he's still at war, you know? It's not like it's ending anytime soon. Aha, our ships are finishing. Good, good, good. We ordered a fleet of 80 new trade ships that can go patrol... oh, Crimea's Western. That can go patrol the Caribbean, so we can start stealing money from England. Because England's making a fortune off the Caribbean. They're pushing trade from the Caribbean up to North America, and then from North America to England. They're making just huge amounts of money on it. Okay, rebels, what do we got? There are 60 rebels. I think I can handle that. Sail to Andalusia. Chocolate again. Can we get some legitimacy? No, nothing for legitimacy. But I can get piety, which I need. So give me the piety. And converted Axum. Next up. Aragon's over here. Alright, I guess I can go home. Thank you, Aragon. I appreciate it. Bosnia collapsed. Did you go Sunni? Tell me you went Sunni. No, he did not go Sunni. Damn it, Bosnia. But you had Sunni rebels! He collapsed to peasants instead of to the Sunnis. Fuck you, Bosnia. Go Sunni already. Gosh darn it. How's our internal conflicts going? It's at 11%. That's pretty brutal, man. Stupid internal conflicts. I've already had that crap already. Civil War. Ugh. Alright, let's pick up some more dudes. Bomanus just went full in X mode on Vaginagar. That's fun. I'm gonna try lowering the speed to 4. I'm getting 9 frames a second on speed 5. Let's see if we do better on speed 4. Yeah, it's a little better. 15 frames. Still not the best. Okay, finished our mission to claim Ankara. Next is nothing I can really do. So I'll take a mission and cancel it. Then we'll have to wait 1 year, we can take another mission. On the boat. We have a diplomat now. What do we want to do with him? I guess I want to top off Austria. Yeah, if I could get an alliance with him, I'd be so happy. Prestige and money. Alright. I like money. Money's good. Naval supplies in Nazca. Very nice, very nice. Getting lucky these sieges are not falling. Getting real lucky. Alright, here comes the rest of our troops. Kick some ass. Aw, god, fuck you. Fucking, fine, go up here then. Fuck you guys. Literally, as we start moving towards him, he's like, nope, nope, never mind, I got it. Siege is over. Coin is up to 34 war score. Nice. Right, I'm going to go ahead and send this fleet to the Caribbean. There we go. Yeah, we can start funneling money back to Sevilla. Yeah, should be okay. We have an island here where they can dock up and heal. So it should be okay. Ow. Ow. Okay. Now we'll just stand at Alentejo because this guy will come and attack us. So we'll defend. It'll be fine. You'll love it. Max relations with Austria. Okay. Plus 60. I mean, that's not great, but it's not bad. I wish you would take an alliance. Here, let's go max out the Netherlands. Did I rival QQ? I know I talked about it, but did I actually? I didn't. Oh shit, I'm stupid. Man, legitimacy goes up so slowly. Here, I'm gonna get some more marriages. This legitimacy is just going up at a crawl. It's almost at a standstill. Is our vassal Aragon? Yes. Grenada, we already married them. Can't marry Genoa or Aragon. Isn't that it? Isn't that all we have? I think that's all we have. Let's see. Aragon, Grenada, Genoa. Oh, the Pope. Right. The Pope's our vassal. How did I forget the Pope? I don't know. I forgot the Pope was our vassal. Well, now I feel bad. Sorry, Pope. Alright, what's up? I heard that. Toolkin donates. He says, subsidizing Shen. Thank you. Subsidizing my war. That's perfect. Yeah, I don't know how much aggressive expansion this is going to be. Probably a lot. I hope it doesn't piss off Austria too much. There we go. Portugal attacked us. As expected. Oh yeah, that felt good. Have our fleets arrived in the Caribbean yet? Yes, we have. And how does it look? It doesn't really help that much. Oh, well, they haven't actually started transferring power yet. Give me the power. How much power do we get? Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Instantly number one trade power in the node. That's fantastic. We got a lot of work to do to beat out Britain, but mainly that's because of our overextension. As soon as the overextension's gone, we should start making bank on this node. That's fantastic. Oh, my God. That's gonna just skyrocket our income. Because the Caribbean has a lot of trade that flows into it just naturally. So if we can push a lot of trade out of there, we'll be golden. Ready for peace, dude? He says no. Alright. About now. No. Alright. Okay, max relations with Netherlands and Bosnia. That's fine. 98. I mean, he's close. He's close to vassalizing peacefully. He's sort of in the same boat as Syria, where once our modifiers for our next vassal have gone away, we should be able to do it. Yeah, because our reputation will get better, and our legitimacy will go up, reputation will get better that way. Maybe we just need our sultan to die, because when our sultan dies, we'll be at 100 legitimacy. That'll improve our reputation by a ton. Anyway, keep improving relations with the Ottoman, with the Mamluks, so we can annex them after the war. And Hedges. Work on him. You know, I kind of wish Syria didn't spawn with Damascus, because they'd be easy to vassalize then. It's just that Damascus is 9 base tax. Very, very tough province to sway. Nope, not good enough, dude. I want you as a vassal. Lose money. That's okay, I got money. I'm making 24 ducats a month, baby. You like my ducats? Do you like my ducats? Alright, Algarve has fallen. Ottomans will cede Urmia, Sildar, Musul, Shahilia, Guria, and Raqqa to Kara Koyunlu. So he took, what, 5 provinces? Yeah, all this shit. Not the best stuff to take, but I mean, I can understand that. The reason why I say it's not the best is it's decently low base tax, right? 3, 2, 2, 4. There's better options, I would say. But, you know, whatever. AI is going to take their border provinces because they like it. Whereas we took stuff here because it's very strategic. Hey, coldest period of the Little Ice Age. The winters have been getting long. Oh, hold on. The winters have been getting longer and colder for as long as anyone can remember. As ice and snow again creep further south this winter, crops are becoming ruined, wine is spoiled, and the fish have begun migrating to warmer waters. So Norway's in bad times right now. Interesting. Oh, England no longer hates us. Okay. And we keep failing on freaking Moray as capital. How about you stop failing for a change? You know? That'd be nice. Turkish patriots are sieging Ottoman lands. That's awesome. Please. Plez. No, failed again. English Civil War. Parliamentarians, okay. Republican dictatorship. Administrative republic. What? Oh, he's friendly. What? Interesting. Oh no! Austria's gonna peacefully vassalize Bosnia. Don't do it! I want to vassalize you, but you have to flip to Sunni first. Why did those Sunni rebels fail? They were doing such a good job. It's because the peasants sieged the capital first. Damn it, stupid peasants. Always getting in the way. It's so wrong, but it's so true. So are you converting any of this shit? You haven't converted a fucking thing. You lazy bastard. Convert your shit, dude. Like, nah. Conversion sucks. It temporarily increases the revolt risk, therefore it sucks. Claim Kutaya. I can do that. Wow, we just keep failing. It's a 1 in 3 every time, and it's just like, nah, fail, nah, fail, nah, fail, nah, fail. Oh, the cores almost done? Yeah, the cores are almost done. Sweet. Ooh, Austria is improving relations with us.
Yeah! I like that.
...1650 rolls around. So what changes in 1650 is... you can no longer have holy wars, right? Yeah, crusades, holy wars, that stuff is over. And because that stuff is over, European nations can now get friendly with Sunnis. But it's 1650 that you have to wait for, and people have been telling me this since the start of the campaign. And it's true. 1650, all of a sudden, England and Austria friendly. There you go. Well, I can tell you who my two allies will probably gonna be. Okay, rebels down there, that's fine. There goes Bulgaria, very nice, very nice. And you're Sunni, are you ready to vassalize? No, really. Oh, distance between borders. Maybe we can fix that. I would love to peacefully vassalize him before we vassalize Morea. Alright, there goes Macedonia, finally. That's too bad, because I wanted to vassalize Morea before Bulgaria got independence. That way Bulgaria wouldn't have the aggressive expansion penalty that we're about to incur. But maybe we can make it work anyway. I mean, he's definitely small enough. Oh, such a good opportunity. I don't want to miss this out. Cores are rolling in, very nice. I just don't think it's possible. Yeah, because you can't ally someone when you're at war. Oh well. GG. Hey, colony's done. Kusabo is done. Alright, we'll go to Saluda. So steal and go. Excellent. Oh, fuck me. Russia just rivaled us. Fuck. Fuck. Yeah, that's not good. That is not good. That's really not good. Ooh, Hansa friendly. Nice. Alright, January, we're gonna come back from the Mamluks. We're just gonna have to peace out. There's nothing we can do. ...36% towards disaster. Portugal allied Spain, whatever. Does that mean our truce is up? No. All Alright, January's here. Everyone come back. Got work to do, you stupid diplomats. Alright, you guys, kill some rebels. Yeah, make my Sultanate General, and let's see if we can actually get him killed. I would love it if he would die. Genoa's converting this. You asshole, don't convert it.
It's like, I thought you wanted me to convert it.
No, dumbass. Alright, relations go. We'll have to deal with him later. For now, can't do it. Okay, let's top off Austria before we peace out. All the cores are done, that's great. Accepted culture lost. Alright, hold on. We no longer accept Egyptian. We no longer accept Moroccan. France declared war on England. Whoa. Oh. France has declared reconquest on England. Where? French reconquest of Pisa. Pisa is a French core. Why is Pisa a French core? You know what? I don't know. But England, your allies are kind of crap. Norway, Friesland, yeah. Whereas France is going to call in Russia. Pretty sure Russia's going to win that war. Well, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's just not going to matter. Not going to matter. Alright, top off Francy Pants. I wish you didn't rival us, you little dumbass. I wish Russia didn't rival us as well, because we're at like plus 80 with him. Explorer's dead, that's fine. Actually, is it fine? It's probably fine. Yeah, top off. Yay, the Sultan is dead. Now we have 100 legitimacy. That is so nice. Oh my goodness. Thank God our Sultan died. He was only like 31. All hail the new Sultan, Abd al-Mumin III, Hafsid, and his heir, Muhammad. Not actually a very good heir, but you know what? I'll take it. Is it a strong claim heir? It is. Woohoo! So you no longer have to worry about this zero legitimacy crap. Alright, now that our new Sultan... Oh, look at that! Now that we have now that we have perfect legitimacy... Oh man, we're right there, baby. We're right there. That's fantastic. Hello, Quito. Quito's westernizing off my colony. Okay. Can we build any special buildings? No. We can do manufactories, which we might do. Lithuania wants an alliance. I tell you what, I think Austria is a better choice. I wonder if England can win that war. I wonder if I should join. I don't know. Fuck! Fuck! I knew that was gonna happen. I was really hoping Bosnia would switch to Sunni. Now he's a vassal of Austria. Fuck my life. Oh well, what can I do? Nothing. Can't do nothing. Oh shit. We're at maxed admin points. Thank you. Sorry, I'm sure Twitch chat's been yelling at me about it for a while. Sorry, sorry. Done. Whoops. Thank you. Lots of zeros there, aren't you? Alright, come back from Russia. Come back from France. Let's see if we can sneak Syria real quick. Awesome. Hedges is very close as well. Just having full legitimacy makes a big difference. Are you giving me trade power? Yeah, they are. Oh shit, what's up? Austria versus the Teutonic Order and France. Oh shit, Austria versus France. Oh, this is good for England. Oh wow. Yeah, because Austria is not at war with Russia, because France isn't the war leader, so he can't call in his allies. Interesting. Oh, this is amazingly good for me. Is that good for me? I think that's good for me. Oh, right, we have 40 more trade ships that have to go to the Caribbean. To the Caribbean! How am I doing on this node, by the way? We could use some more. I guess you can stay here. Genoa, please. Yeah, well... I don't know, that's a pretty good situation the way it is. Maybe I'll just leave it the way it is. I mean, that's not bad. My vassals get some more money if I let... Yeah, that's fine. I guess I'll leave that there. So yeah, go to the Caribbean. If we get a statesman, we could do it now, but there's no statesman available. Alright, do we peace out Morea? Oh, I want to. I really want to. Found your dispute on Spain. Yeah, fuck you, Spain. Free claim on Spain. Alright. I like that. Come on, Syria, please. No. Alright, looks like it's going to be a little while before we can vassalize Syria and Hedges. I mean, they're so close. If we get a statesman, we could do it right now. We don't have a statesman, so we'll have to wait. I guess that means we should peace out Morea. But let's wait until January, because that'll give us a little better relations with Bulgaria. Fucking Austria. He is beefy. God damn, he's beefy. Lost a claim on Spain. Well, we'll get it back. Well, that was Portugal, actually. We'll get it back. Oh man, I can't wait to see if France can beat both England and Austria at the same time. That'd be amazing if Austria could win. Actually, I don't know. That's the thing, is if, let's say we do vassalize Bulgaria, then this is gonna be the border between our two nations right there. Austria's gonna have everything in north, I'm gonna have everything in the south. we're definitely going to rival each other and go to war a lot. Can we win those wars? Maybe. Let's go ahead and tech up January. Welcome to 1652. Would you like to tech up today? Bet your ass I would. Ooh, new units. What do we got? Musket charge cavalry and leather cannon. Okay, leather cannon, musket charge cavalry. Oh, we get to choose. Do we want some fire pips or do we want more morale? I'll take the fire pips. Why not? Okay, everyone come home. Well, not everyone. Alright, so close. Alright, let's peacefully, I mean, let's vassalize Moria. Gosh darn it. Alright, let's watch the heat map as it changes. Are you ready? Oh, it's not that bad. That wasn't that bad at all. Hmm. Alright, Moray is our vassal now. Great. You want to have sex? Oh, Mamluks want sex. Mamluks, you can have sex. Bulgaria. Oh, they'll vassalize. Alright. Great. 52 of 54. 50 out of 51. It's so close. Alright, let's annex the Mamluks. Get them out of the picture. But you know what? That's going to be it for this episode. Thanks for watching, guys. I have been Shen. You have been you. Let's take some more trade ideas. And another merchant. Very nice. Come back next time for continued adventures in the lands of Tunis. Oh, man. Are we on a fucking roll. I'm very surprised that vassalizing a nation this big didn't piss off Europe pretty much at all. We got like 10 aggressive expansion. That's it. It pissed off the Sunnis. But it didn't piss off the Catholics. Fair enough. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day.